And I have to say, standing at the base of this thing, you get a whole new appreciation for the power of nature. The weight and force of all of the water coming down this spillway was really something to see. Interestingly, this is only the second time this spillway has been used since the 2017 incident where mass evacuations were forced in Butte County because of a failing dam structure.